you wanna make a change, you gotta learn to fight your fears. In a place that's filled with pain, you gotta learn to wipe your tears. They ignore you while you here when you ain't alive. They say that you great. The good don't always die, we recognize them when it's too late. And then we barely mourn, don't support the family form. RIP's on IG for a week, then we carry on. While we wait until they gone to try and honor what was. I guess regret is way stronger than love. It's hard to smile, cause meanwhile coming together is harder to do. We got people living in lies or either arguing truths. Ignoring all our problems just to blame it all on the youth. Not understanding that they following you. We all blind, but who gon' tell them the answers and set better examples? When we living with sicknesses and losing battles to cancer. Dying for a dollar bill cause we really trying to live. I really feel like soon something's gotta give before it all comes crashing down. It's like my people living backwards now. Arguing information, debating on facts they found. They ain't trying to speak knowledge to pass it down. They wanna prove they black and proud or that the planet's flat around. But look around, it's how we supposed to live. We using knowledge as a trend, we gotta mold the kids. To love their culture, give them confidence. And show them how to cherish their consciousness. And read through the lies just by using their common sense. It ain't about religion nor a difference in race. All it is a distraction, I'm gonna give you the game. They made the world black and white, they got us living in vain. If we ever put it together, that's the yin and the yang. Balance.
War out here. Mad niggas is dying. You don't want that shit to be you, right?
Nah.
I know you're gonna hold it down, though. You know what I mean? Just be careful, man. These niggas out here ain't even really worth it. Just make sure you rise above all this madness out here. Mind elevation, man. Fuck that petty shit. You don't need it. For real. All right? All right, man. My nigga.